Ball. Samuelsson winds up with it at center. He'll gain the zone along with Cousins down the right side. Got a man in front. Oh, look out. Hard into the net. Samuelsson crashed into that net, and there is the evidence of how hard on the ice.
Yeah, he hit his head right off the bar, Dan. He's slowly getting up, but he's getting up on his own power. That is a good thing. And he's got blood coming. Watch this.
Oh, the puck hit him in the face, I think.
Oh,
Rob.
The puck, yeah. He's hit his shoulder off the bar here. So there's the shot coming from Cousins. There he is going through. Yeah, it goes right off his face and then into the bar right there. So he came off. There's a little blood coming from his nose. And that would be easily fixed when they get back to the box here. But nice job crashing to the net there by the big man. Jumping up.
Thank goodness he's all right. The way he was going to the net, it looked like the puck would go off him and maybe wind up in the net, even if the net had been pushed off. But now Cousins and Tkachuk having a conversation.
You'd expect that. They're two similar players. Both guys like to play. They play hard.